إن تسوية القضية الفلسطينية دون حل عادل لن يحدث. لن يحدث على حساب مصر.
I am outraged and grieved by those acts of violence waged against innocent civilians in Gaza, in the West Bank.
The long-standing conflict and 56 years of occupation with no end in sight.